definition of a rap image. I'm trapped inside the ghetto and I ain't proud to admit it. Institutionalized, I keep running back for a visit. Hold up, get it back. I said I'm trapped inside the ghetto and I ain't proud to admit it. Institutionalized, I can still kill me a nigga, so what?
If I was the president, I'd pay my mama's rent, free my homies and them. Bulletproof my Chevy doors, lay in the White House and get hard. Whoever thought, master, take the chains off me.
Trust me, why you treat me like I don't matter? Why you always kicking my ladder? Why you never hearing my side to the story? Never look me in my eyes, say sorry. Why you can't recognize my stride? Always gotta minimize my pride. Always gonna put aside my moves. I can make one mistake, it's no wound. Feeling like I gotta leave real soon. I'ma say, I'ma stay, it just bloom. But for now, let you run away from the truth, sis. You can do anything you want to anyway. Know some things I ain't supposed to though. It's way deeper than just being emotional. Some things you just couldn't keep on the low. Now I'm free by the truth, I can't be controlled no more. Nothing like I used to be back before. No one must hurt for you to see me evolve. Why you gotta kick me down on all fours? Why you can't stand to see me stand tall? Tell me why we got a war, why we got a fight, why we always got a sport for? Why the cops always gotta get called? Why you always tryna see me trouble with the law? I guess some things will never change. Locked in a cycle, tryna break the chains. Handcuffed so tight, nearly slit my veins. It's what tough love feels like, feel my pain. Tell me why you don't love me, why you for the homies, just a gang of police. Pray they don't ever catch it on me. Love, America don't love me. Whole country turned on me. It's no love in the city for the homies, just a gang of police. Pray they don't ever catch it on me.
Did you get there by confrontation, violence?
Oh, was that the question you were asking?
Yeah.
See, that's another thing. When you talk about a revolution, most people think violence. Without realizing that the real content of any kind of revolutionary thrust lies in the principles and the goals that you're striving for, not in the way you reach them. On the other hand, because of the way this society is organized, because of the violence that exists on the surface everywhere, you have to expect that there are going to be such explosions. You have to expect things like that as reactions. If you are a black person and live in the black community all your life and walk out on the street every day seeing white policemen surrounding you, when I was living in Los Angeles, for instance, long before the situation in LA ever occurred, I was constantly stopped. No, the police didn't know who I was, but I was a black woman, and I had a natural, and they, I suppose, thought that I might be a, quote, militant. And when you live under a situation like that constantly, and then you ask me, you know, whether I approve of violence. I mean, that just doesn't make any sense at all.